for a business who's considering having people work remotely or maybe already has people working remotely and just kind of jumped into it? Are there things that they need to be thinking about that maybe didn't occur to them?
Well, oftentimes the security is an issue. And if they're working from home, we recommend that that's a corporate issued notebook computer or standalone workstation rather than something that maybe the other family members have access to or children in the home, because that raises security concerns and also confidentiality concerns as well. So that's one of the big things is as a corporation, if you have employees work from home, you want to control that environment, make sure you have all the security set up and that computer is not being used outside of the corporate environment.
Are there other concerns with safety, and what are some of the tools that are out there to help a business address those?
One of the big issues working from home, oftentimes companies don't make accommodations for firewalls, routers. As I said earlier, individual corporate issued workstations. And by using a third party software, you can gain a lot of security and not, you know, get around the issues of putting in a dedicated firewall, setting up VPNs by using a product that has securities built in, encrypted information between the office and home, using a TSL, transport layer security, that provides encryption between the two locations. There's device authentication that's takes place. So you've got security there, multi-level password security, two-step verification, where you're not only using a password, but you're using a password that's auto-generated, you know, within a couple of seconds, and it's current and fresh, and it's on a different device, provides a lot more security. There's other compliances you can get into with HIPAA and other things, but essentially, just going home and using a computer and logging into the corporate network isn't always a good idea without putting some good security in place.
Is that something that's relatively easy to set up? Is that something that you guys do?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, it's oftentimes, you know, within a half hour, 45 minutes, we can set up a remote software that can securely access the corporation from home. It's not that difficult. It's just a matter of a little bit of training, a little bit of setup and configuration.
Are there different, capacity levels for business size, if I'm a small business versus a business that's much larger?
Most applications would work regardless of what the size of the corporation is, because it's still a one-to-one connection between a home office and a corporation, although it may be many times over, maybe lots of different employees working from home and connecting into the corporation. But it's still the same idea, and we can use the same products. Sometimes we use, depending on a situation, sometimes we set up dedicated VPNs between home offices and corporate offices, and obviously between multiple locations at corporate offices. But for employees working from home, oftentimes we use a third-party software, and that software provides all the layers of protection and security and login credentialing and all that all in one product.
When people work from home, like you kind of mentioned, maybe they think they just take their laptop home and now they can work from home, and it may be much more complicated. There's data storage. There's all kinds of things that businesses need to worry about, you know, to make sure that their employees are working efficiently and can do everything that they could do at the office. I guess, what are some tips or some helpful products that could help a business streamline that that work from home?
There seems to be two sort of layers of work at home, cloud sharing, and probably more than even work from home, but work remotely anywhere, wherever it is, out of your car, or out of your home, at a coffee shop. And, you know, there's Dropbox, which everyone's familiar with, all the various programs or software that provides that type of document, you know, collaboration and storage. And then there's another level where you get into like Microsoft Teams, where you've got chat, you've got meetings that can, you know, connect instantly with groups of people right from chat sessions, internal and external phone calls, collaboration with those documents. You've got your applications, Word, Excel, PowerPoint built in, and you can actually, you know, live time access documents and share and collaborate and edit those documents within a group. So we're seeing both of those types of things, depending on the clients. Some have very basic needs where they just want to take and drop some documents into a storage area, have multiple people in different groups access those documents, or more of a Teams type of approach where they're actually working on documents, they're sharing and collaborating and working together as groups or teams, as Microsoft calls it. And of course, you know, Google has their own, they call it their cloud platform, and Amazon Web Services has certain types of storage as well. And depending on the clients, there's the applications that they need. Different ones are a fit for different clients.
Is there anything else that that you guys offer that could help a business who's considering this or is already kind of knee deep in it?
I think it just starts with a little bit of a consult on what they're trying to accomplish, what the security needs are, whether they're under any compliances, whether it's insurance compliances or HIPAA compliances or security regarding financial compliances. And in all aspects, we can make that work. It just depends on, you know, how elaborate we have to get based on their security needs.
Educate to dominate your industry by joining our Business Strategies video network. Raise your profile, build trust with your clients, and drive sales leads with video content that works for you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and 365 days a year. The Business Strategies video network. Contact our sales and marketing team to get started today.